am I the problem?
Of course you are!
So sit back, relax, and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
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 Hello, internet peoples of the internet. My name is Taurtis, and today I wanted to do a different type of intro than I usually do. One with calming piano music and a soothing narration that slowly turns into a whisper.
And I'm sorry about such a long delay before the next episode, but I just had my own personal problems that I had to take care of, and yeah, they were just really, really annoying.
Oh my gosh, shut up. Don't make me come over there.
But don't worry, guys. I was like totally brave and cool while doing it.
But fear not, subscribers of YouTube, for I have an announcement that will tear the very fabric of your reality. Because Taurtis Land is now officially open to the public of the Evil Circle, featuring heart-pounding and death-defying attractions such as the Iron Stroller,
terrifying,
the Tunnel of Love and Despair,
realistic,
the shoot at wool targets and pretend it's your enemy's archery range.
That name's too long.
Or if you just feel like relaxing, you can chill out at our cactus petting zone.
Ouch.
So if you like living life on the edge, or even in like the middle-ish kind of, then come on down. Because in Taurtis Land, we have a saying. It's probably safe enough.
Taurtis Land is not responsible for any bodily or emotional harm any of the rides or attractions they cause. Please direct all complaints and anger towards the Grian Empire.
What's up, guys? This is Jimmy, and welcome back to a...
This is Tomog, and welcome back to Summer Camp with
Tom.
And Solidarity.
Tom, I was supposed to be doing the... What? Nanny, what are you doing? What are you doing here? Where's Tom?
This is
Tomog. No, wait.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
I'm driving.
Shotgun!
Oh, but you had it on the way here.
Whoa. No, I found a shotgun, and I want the front seat.
What do we want? A heartfelt ending to this vine. Dad? That's right, I'm home.
Knock. Who is it? Who is it?
Say it's the tax people.
The taxes. You can't come in.
Tell him we're gonna fucking kill his entire family if he doesn't let us in.
We have cook.
You made me looking crazy. Wait, no.
Crazy?
No!
I was crazy once. Locked me in a room. A rubber room.
Rats.
And rats
make me crazy.
Crazy? I was crazy once. Locked me in a room.